Oh no.
Alicia doesn't look very happy.
If she says there's a boba shortage, I'm gonna trip you and run in the other direction.
That's fair.
Whatever you're doing later, cancel it. Tonight's the midnight release of the BT-17!
Release of what?
The most advanced smartphone ever made. It can practically launch a missile. And the resolution is so high, only Mantis Shrimp can fully appreciate it. How could you forget?
As long as they keep updating the BT-9, I'm good.
I mean, I only have a BT-2.
So, basically, a can on a string.
Hey, don't insult Selly. Besides, wouldn't you be happier with the bathtub full of boba tea that thing costs?
Or like 30 video games.
This isn't about happiness. The BT-17 organizes, curates, and controls everything everyone knows about you. It's vital. And compared to your phone, it's practically magic.
I still think you should go with the bathtub full of boba tea instead. I mean, old Selly here's got everything I need to-
LJ, look out!
Again?
When I was a kid, a legendary hero sacrificed herself to save the city from an evil overlord by shattering his mystical armor. Now, these powerful shards are drawing back together, causing chaos wherever they are. That's where I come in. I'm the new Jade Armor, Guardian of Bantang. With my Beasticons, my mission is simple. Stop the Crimson Lord rising again by absorbing the shards, one by one.
Lanjun, what are you up to today? Lanjun!
Oh, morning, Graham! Alicia helped me pick up an open box BT-9, and wow! This thing's helped me appreciate the internet in a whole new way! Did you know we're one of the only businesses in Bantang that doesn't have a website?
So?
So, that might be the reason that, you know, no one young studies here.
Don't mumble! You make me think my hearing is going!
It might be the reason that no one young studies here anymore.
That is not true. What about Angelo Rose? Angela's boy and... Mother, tell Lanjun she's talking nonsense.
She may be right. Our students have gotten a bit long in the tooth. That's it. We'll take out an ad in the Penny Saver. As we did before.
I thought we agreed to burn this ad and never mention it again.
Oh, that should be Alicia.
Help has arrived. Ready to learn to use your relatively new smartphone?
My hero.
Hi, everyone.
Alicia! Good to see you. Tell Lanjun she's overreacting. This was a good advertisement. She looked cute.
Cute, huh? Well, what is that? If I were you, I'd burn this.
The young are so fragile.
Please. Please, first let me try the website idea instead.
Website, okay. Are you finally embracing the 21st century? High five.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Look, we don't need anything crazy. A couple pages, a class schedule, maybe an FAQ, and...
Whoa, whoa, whoa. If we're building a site, we're gonna do it upright. Buckle up, yeah, family. It's time for an information overhaul. Let me frame you just right. There. Action. A website is a first impression. We need to hit them with awesome, fast. Higher. That's it. Nice job, Graham. People want to know about you, but you have to make sure they know the right you. Only the highlights.
Our school has trained the most elite warriors in Bantang for 7 generations. Why, here's one of our instructors now.
That is right, Mother. I'm pleased to lead our students.
Cut. Let's try that again.
Maybe we should fix the place up a bit?
No need. On the internet, you control reality. Ladies and ladies, You have a website. You've got classes, pop-up ads, and most importantly, I hooked you into the Shout at Me Ratings website. Now, people can tell each other how awesome you guys are.
Very impressive.
So when do you think we'll get our first customer? Now? Or now? Is this thing working?
The internet's instant. People aren't. It'll probably take a day or two, which gives us just enough time to revamp your social media brand.
I don't have a social media brand.
Yeah, that's half your problem. Hang on. Looks like my mom's calling. But we're fixing you first thing tomorrow, right? Yes, good. Hey, Mom. Yeah, just bringing tech enlightenment to the masses.
I feel very uncool right now.
Mom, June, turn that thing off!
Huh? Everyone at school's talking about photo filters? Everyone get up! You're coming to school today!
What do we care about photo filters?
Trust me, a lot. Wow! There's floating bunny faces all around us! It's like living in a petting zoo!
A new shard effect, and it's everywhere!
That's the only explanation. Okay, Beastacons, time to do what only you can. Spot that shard.
On it! I'll do a swoop to see if I can spot anything glowing red light! Except stoplights. Won't make that mistake twice.
Any luck?
If you mean have we found the shard, we've seen plenty of effect, but no shard itself.
How is that possible?
I don't know, but until the shard is next to us, we won't see it.
Okay, phone shard wins this round. But maybe my phone expert can even the score. Alicia?
Morning, Lanjun.
Can we talk for a minute?
What's got you so upset?
I don't know. How about the fact that there's clearly a pretty powerful crimson shard infecting the phones of half our school, and you're using it?
We don't know a shard did this. Okay, fine. A shard probably did this. But look how cool it is. This is like tech cranked up to 11.
Yeah, and it's great. Right up until it isn't. That's why I need you to help me find the shard.
Me? How exactly am I gonna do that?
I mean, it's clearly in someone's phone, and you're the phone enthusiast. You gotta have some insight I can use about tech stuff.
Sorry, LJ, but I like this shard effect. I don't know how to help.
Why, yes. I do accept your unconditional surrender.
Will, how dare you interrupt my nap? You'd better have finished repairing the Beastie Bot before this disgusting display of toxic joy. Ah! Sweet Kung Fu! You're even more hideous than normal.
It's called AR, augmented reality. Oh, outdated overlord. Well, with added shard power. Look! Pop-up ads, icons, star ratings. You can even put photo filters on other people's faces, like this.
Get that off me! My eyes sparkle only with rage. I demand this shard be brought to me immediately.
I can do that. I'll hack into the city cell network and trace the code right to the shard's location. And I'll spread chaos throughout Bangtan as I go.
Very well. You may try.
Alicia, we aren't done talking. Are you really telling me you have no idea how to find the shard? All of Bangtan could be in danger.
Even if I wanted to, I'm not a hacker. I'm just not a digital klutz.
But I'm a complete digital klutz. Without your help, all I can do is wander around the city, pointing Shenwu at everyone with a phone, hoping for a lucky break.
Do you even need every shard gone? I like this shard effect. They like this shard effect. Isn't that an ad for your gram school right there? You're asking me to stop something that's helping your own family.
I'm not saying cancel the whole internet, but shard effects always end in disaster.
What if people wake up tomorrow as actual bunnies or something?
Then wait until tomorrow. Let me have this just for a few days, please.
It's too dangerous. Theo, tell her.
Tell who what now?
A 5-star rating just appeared? Enrollment tripled? No, that's great, Gram-Gram. I'll be home soon. Well, that's the best worst news ever.
The shard's helping Gram-Gram too?
Yeah. Though I'm not sure if she knows it's a shard, or if all tech is magic to old people. Plus, we've hit about every phone store in Bantang, and no shard.
So cool!
Wow! How fun!
Amazing! Huh?
Maybe Alicia was right.
When we talked about teaching the next generation, I thought at least some of them would be on time.
That's weird. We started with 12 students, but now the website says we only have 6.
The website could be broken.
No, something else is going on. Come on. Hey, huh? Are you here for class? He just canceled. But... 2 stars? I don't get it. Our shout reviews are great.
We should delete our account.
No, if we do that now, it'll freeze our last score. We'll never get any students then.
LJ!
I'm so glad you're here. I know you like the shard, but...
We have to stop it.
Wait, did you just agree with me?
The shard changed Boba Bistro's shout score to a 0.0. Nothing messes with my Boba.
Oh, I know. Okay, from everything I can tell, the shard is spreading like a computer virus. Someone's phone has it, they interact with someone else's phone, now the new phone has it. If we can find the first phone, it should have the shard. But there are a lot of phones in Bantang, and a lot of internet to search.
Agreed, but the shard started with photo filters, so we should focus on that.
Right, find the first pick with the shard filter in it, and we found the shard!
I got it!
We're really in sync.
Let's focus! Pearl Bao uploaded the first shard picture at 10:35 last night. This is the part where you're happy.
10:35, you posted a pic with the same filter. The shard can't be in 2 places at once.
But I didn't interact with anyone online last night. I just finished downloading an update and... LJ, the shard isn't in a phone. The effect is in the update. That's how Pearl and I got it at the same time, which means the shard's in the city cell servers.
In the clock tower downtown. Time to transform into Jade. Beasticons, spawn. Elements of all that's made, be my armor. Make me Jade. Chinlong, water dragon. Shenwu, air tortoise. Baihu, terra tiger. Zuchue, firebird. Jade armor may have powers, but being a tech whiz isn't one of them. Back me up?
Consider me your personal super IT girl.
For internet matters, there's only one place. The city's cell servers.
I'm getting carbonated. The shard is close.
There! That one! Welcome to the future, Master.
What a glorious future it will be! Shard of power, reunite! Arise my armor for the fight!
Turn off.
I don't know. What's going on?
Okay, I think we can officially say this shard is backfiring now.
Oh no!
What's going on?
Jade, you seeing this?
That's the crest of the Crimson Clan.
Yuck. What's with villains and bad graphic design?
The city is yours. Aesthetically, at least.
What is that infernal noise?
Just the citizens of Bangtan panicking.
You'd think these people had never had their town forcibly seized before. I stopped the Shard Chaos. They should be grateful.
No one knows how to grovel properly these days. But I might be able to show them the error of their ways, with your oversight, of course, my lord.
Citizens of Bantang, you may have noticed a new look around lately. But how should you feel about this hostile takeover? Let's find out.
This is Malik Melky, and I'm here to tell you, is the Crimson Lord's return a good thing? Yes.
Oh, yeah, he's right.
See? Local newscasters endorse me, and local business owners do too.
The
Crimson Lord.
Kick spot, and you will too.
If you follow him.
He deepfaked Gram-Gram.
Don't worry, it's not like anyone's gonna believe that garbage.
That old lady clearly loves the Crimson Lord. Let's boycott her small business.
Yay! Okay, you need to stop that shard from transmitting, like, right now.
I love the Crimson Lord.
Apparently, you really like the taste of defeat, Jade Armor.
Go, Crimson Lord!
Pop a block!
What was that?
Hit refresh! I dare you!
Aw, oh, come on! There's no way I'm less tech-savvy than you! Chinlong! Ice Breath! Baihu! Tiger move!
You can't outrun progress, Jade!
You trolled her good, oh blockchaining boss!
It looks like you could use an upgrade, Jade Armor!
The shard shields are making it impossible to hit him, but they look just like phone icons.
Baihu!
I think the shard's still transmitting through the phone network. Think you can cut the signal?
Just give me a path.
Can't do.
You gonna hide behind your shield all day, Crimson Loser?
Zutui! Phoenix Flame!
Okay, I can do this.
Hurry up!
What the? Someone is trying to hack my program! Time for a little update.
I'm counting on you, girl.
I know, but I'm up against some kind of firewall.
I'm struggling. Find something, quick!
I have no choice but to shut down the whole network. Forgive me.
Yeah!
Huh? Oh, no signal!
What happened to my phone?
No!
What? How did you know how to do that?
You're not the only one with tech support.
Sick burn.
Master, we seem to be experiencing technical difficulties.
Thank you! I've noticed!
Ow! Shard separate!
No!
I'm here, Master! Don't worry! I've got your bucket!
I'll be back, Jade!
That was a close one. Well, at least we got this. By power of what's good and right, Shard of Darkness, turn to light!
So, you saved Bantang. Again.
We did.
Yeah, remind everyone of that later, because I have no idea how long it'll take to fix the network.
I'm sorry, LJ. The filters, the shard, made me feel like the girl I want to be, but it was all fake.
The last thing you are is fake, Alicia, and totally unfiltered. Besides, you're not the first person to get tempted by a shard. Plus, the Graham School still got a cool website thanks to you.
True. Whoever designed it rocks.
Lanjin, thank goodness you're back. I need your help tomorrow. We have a full class booked.
Better run. I'll text you later. Wow! The website really worked!
Website? Oh, no, 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 no. After the whole thing with the stars, we took it down.
But the Penny Saver is very popular with kids your age. No!